hometown, Perry, Georgia, filled with waffle houses, gas stations, and a whole lot of fields. Here's a quick little recap. I read an essay about Perry not too long ago that really hit all the sweet and sappy details of how this town has changed me over the years. However, I feel that it doesn't quite visually represent the town and its so-called beauty. The truth is, Perry is simple, and simple is about it. I feel like I need to introduce someone I left back in Perry. Ben. Ben is my brother. He is also my best friend and my cameraman, so I had to include him in this video. One attraction in our quaint little town is the water tower that shadows over the quiet streets. I actually realized this weekend that there's three towers just like this one, but this one's special because it has the Perry spirit. This spirit being a New Year's Eve tradition of hanging buzzards by their feet, calling it the annual Perry Buzzard Drop. Bet you haven't seen that one before. The first thing you really notice about Perry is the copious amount of gas stations. And when I say there's a lot of gas stations, I mean there's a lot of gas stations. But you'll never catch yourself running out of gas. It's hard not to mention the main attraction of this small town, the pinnacle of Perry, the mother of all gas stations, Buccees. It's 22 acres with 53,000 square feet, 116 gas pumps, thousands of snacks and food options, including their world famous brisket. It's the most interesting thing to happen to this town probably since the Civil War.
Who makes the best brisket?
Brisket.
All of you. All these workers, who makes the best brisket?
Who makes the best brisket?
Yeah. All y'all.
Bon.
Alright, this guy right here.
Show him the knife. See that knife?
Let's see it.
Sounds like fun, right? That's not the only fun thing to do in this town. Here's what I call the Perry bucket list. It consists of things you gotta do if you decide coming to this town. Number one on the list is serenading the horses. You'd be surprised how many horses are in our town, and they do like to break it down to some George Michael like we do. Anyways, number two on this fine list is parking lot shenanigans. There's a lot to this, and there's a lot of parking lots with not much to do, but you kind of just get there and you figure out what to do once you get there, and it ends up being a good time. As the sun went down, we swam in the sea by the moon. Number three on the list is car concerts, and with parking lots, there's car concerts, meaning we just sing along to our favorite music in the car. That's about it.
Thank you.
And the final thing on the list is the Sonic drive-thru. And we'd most likely make a trip to our favorite Mexican restaurant where we attend 3 days a week. And then we will go to Sonic and hang out in the Sonic drive-thru with all our local friends. And it's a good time. And don't forget the cookie dough blast. And lastly, there's memories I say I want to forget. Or let's say, these memories make me feel a pure nostalgia and a happy kind of pain. I think of my first love and the places where we grew together and apart. And also, I vividly remember that movie theater where we decided to be together, sitting by his side in the parking lot, where we also decided to split up. With those things in the past, I now think of myself, and I've changed from a girl with strong set opinions to a woman with perspective and open arms. Well, that's Perry, Georgia for you. It's a whole lot of nothing that us as an itty-bitty community built together into a place we can all call home. It is something to us, and hopefully with this view into our small world, you can get a feel of what it's like to get a first feel of a wanderer coming home. And when that moon gets big and bright, it's soon.